Okay, my new video just went live. Let's see how it's doing. Whoa, okay, that is very good. That is significantly better than most of my videos. I mean, the watch time's bad, but it was a short video. So let's see, what are all those comments? That's a lot more comments than I normally get. Oh yeah, I kind of screwed up, guys. Everyone kind of liked it, but I didn't research enough and I had a lot of the points wrong. I had tons of things wrong, and I really apologize for that. So this video is going to be me going over what I did wrong and trying to resolve that by taking all of the information you guys gave me and putting it back into this video for people that find my previous video in the future. I'm gonna link that below. So I've got a lot to go over. I'm gonna try to do that all right with this video and win back over the people who didn't like the last one. So, coin distribution. I got that wrong. Instead of my immediate reaction that, oh, all of my co-op members got 250k, because we have four co-op members, it's a coin bribe is based on playtime. So lower playtime, if you're lazy, you get less coins. High playtime, if you're not lazy, you get more coins, and you spend all of your life on Hypixel Skyblock. So the dark auction is actually going to help this a lot, and it'll actually negate all of the negative effects of the bribe. Because basically, Scorpius and Sirius are good friends, right? And I think that they're colluding together to try to get people to spend more on the dark auction. Because if he bribes them and he adds more rounds, people will then want to get all of those exclusive items that are added in those rounds. So that will negate all of the inflation. And also, the new items are probably going to be pretty expensive because they're exclusive. I mean, look at all of this price list that we've had before, like 14 million, 12 million, 4 million, 25 million, and there's also the 50 mil Midas, of course, which you need to get 50 million to be maxed, and honestly, it's kind of everywhere now. So another problem was minions. So minions will make that much in days. Say 10,000 players are using 10 tier 11 snow minions with diamond spreading and lava, and that's not that unlikely, honestly. That already generates 10 billion coins a day, and that was done by HexRealm on Reddit, so thank you very much for that math. And honestly, I also forgot about famous people. So when you're voting in Hypixel Skyblock, you can get more votes for the more fame that you have, and you get fame by spending gems. And people, like us have original Aces video right down in the bottom left corner, have spent lots of time and money getting high ranks. So they get more votes, and that means that 290,000 people didn't vote. It was 219,000 votes, which probably meant around 50,000 to 60,000 people voted. So yeah, the video had a lot of problems. With that being said, I think that I resolved all of them in this video. If I didn't, please let me know down in the comments. I got a lot of positive feedback and a lot of negative feedback on that video, and it performed amazingly, which is why I'm rushing out this video so quickly to try to get it back to you guys. So thank you everyone for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed me recapping and trying to make everything right. And if I made it better, please subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. I'm gonna try to make more higher quality videos in the future that I'm gonna do more research on and put more time and effort into getting all of the information accurate. Thank you.